Hello, in this video, I'll show you how to install the extension for CorelDraw, the LaserWork software. First, we need to change some option in CorelDraw. The latest version of LaserWork is LaserWork X6, version 6, and the latest and it supports from CorelDraw 12 to X5 at least. I haven't tried on X6, but I think it may be okay because X6 is almost the same as X5. So here I took the X5 version of CorelDraw for example. First go to menu tools, options, and in the in here, workspace, VBA, and uncheck this. Delay load VBA. Uncheck this and OK. And then you can run the LaserWork. Installation program. And here we choose CorelDraw laser. Sorry. And change the language to English. And here choose your main board type. And after install that, you may find your CorelDraw have this menu bar. I draw a rectangle and then I draw a circle. With shift key, okay. And I make it circle in red color, and then I press the button. Sorry. And now we'll have this dialog box. And here we can define the model as we use in the LaserCAD software, almost the same. Okay. If you didn't find this toolbar here, you can right click and see if they are shown here. If you even can't find the LaserCAD software here, you can enable the macros and press the button, and then you find your the global macros. Get into the name here and then press run, and press this user init run, make the working run, and then you can find your LaserWork toolbar here. Okay, so now you can have your LaserWork extension on your CorelDraw. Okay, thank you for watching.